Home from India, Lady Wavell arrives at London Airport accompanied by her husband, ex-Viceroy Wavell. King's deputy in Delhi since 1943, he has been replaced by Admiral Mountbatten. To greet the Wavells come granddaughter Diana Astley and Defence Chief Alexander. 63-year-old Field Marshal Wavell led British troops to their first victory over the Italians in Cyrenaica. As India's Viceroy, he was held in high esteem by all the Indian parties.